Good morning, welcome back, and happy Tuesday. With 70% of all Americans 18 or older getting at least one COVID shot, there's now talk of a booster shot being needed.
And as Ursula Perry reports, scientists are now trying to determine if a third booster shot could even work.
Researchers at 12 sites across the country studying the safety and the body's immune response to a mixed booster shot of one of the three vaccines approved under FDA emergency use authorization. Scientists want to know, if you got a Moderna or a Pfizer shot, would it be better to stay with one of those two or get a J&J shot?
So we are studying all of the different combinations in order to answer that question.
It can be confusing. Should people who initially got one J&J shot get a second one, or should they get a Pfizer or Moderna shot? Right now, researchers are enrolling fully vaccinated adults to get that third shot. Volunteers will provide blood samples so that researchers can study their immune responses. Researchers say it's important information to have as more COVID-19 variants like Delta are identified.
So just like with the flu vaccine, you get a dose each year because the variants or the types of influenza change. The concern is that at some point our current vaccinations might not protect us as well as they are doing right now for the variants.
Researchers will be following these participants for a full year, but the initial results may be available to us by the fall. While this particular study that's looking at different combinations of that third booster shot and their effectiveness, it is not available here in San Antonio for enrollment. There are others, however, that are doing booster shots in San Antonio. If you want to check it out, go to clinicaltrials.gov. For Good Morning San Antonio, I'm Ursula Perry.